study of net worth, and it's over $10 million for the first time among the people that we know. So the number one question people have asked me, and I get it every day, what's the difference between U.S. Treasuries? Why am I not putting my money in CDs? Why